I don't believe that he's my future self.
Yeah, but we can't be sure, so we better assume he is and never try that first marijuana cigarette, huh?
No, I actually have a way to be sure. I'm gonna cut off my hand. Oh boy.
Hey, dude.
Hey.
You alright?
Yeah, think I'm gonna be okay. Dear Kyle, you have got such a great I could sleep for days on those purr cheeks, let me tell ya. I like to live with you and where you're at, as they have our own eternity. Whoa, dude!